okay?
Finally, you answered. I've been trying for over an hour.
Shit, sorry. It's just been a long day for me.
How's the house looking right now?
Good for now. The living room and kitchen are about done, and I got started in my bedroom last time I was up.
All that stay on your own?
Pretty much.
I don't believe you.
Then you gotta come see for yourself.
I tried. You were asleep. Oh, that reminds me. Go to your front door.
Why?
I thought it was something you could use in your house.
Did I ever tell you how extra you are?
Hey, you'll thank me later. Oh, shit. I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
All right. Bye. Hey, can you come back to my house, like, now? The power went out, and I'm not sure if it's from the weather or... There's just something strange going on. Anyway, call me back. Thanks. Hey, Ricky, you're sick, you know that, right? You really haven't been going at first.
Meg, what's wrong?
This is a stupid joke, right? If this is one of your stupid jokes...
Whoa, what the hell are you talking about? I'm not pulling anything right now.
Just cut the bullshit, okay? First a stupid ghost board game and now this? Messing with my power, really? New low.
Meg, just tell me what's going on. Whatever it is, I'm not behind it. You still there?
Yeah.
You want me to come over?
Please do.
All right, I'll be there soon.
Okay. Can you stay on the line, please?
Yeah, sure.